So,
this thing on? I haven't been here in a while, so we're just gonna do some normal topics of conversation. I don't think I can speak right, but this is actually a video from before we start off from when episode 10 happened. So when I died and I came up and I was like, "Mom, you freaking ignoring me, Minecrafter." But we're just gonna talk about like communism and politics and my opinions on things and So how about we start off with a certain thing called communism? See, communism in practice sounds very good. Everybody gets the same paycheck, wages, everything. Everybody is equal, everybody has an equal paying job, all the stuff like that. But communism in practice is legitimately the worst thing ever. And when the Soviet Union collapsed, they were based on communism, and also communist China, which is still a thing, is not really the best place to live because they literally censor PewDiePie videos, which is like illegal. But by the way, PewDiePie, you should shout us out. But I think that communism ideally is a good thing, but communism
doesn't work,
is not good in practice. See, and also, the thing that's happening with demonetization on videos now, on YouTube, see, we aren't big enough to be demonetized yet, but...
Wait. If we, like, since we're puppets and we cuss, does that mean we can get in trouble?
In the very back!
Frick!
It's not paused. No, YouTube, help me. Griffin, watch out! It's YouTube!
What are you doing? What are you doing? I didn't even say the frick word! YouTube!